Hello, dreamers! Woo! Good morning! Ay, so nagmamadali ako. Very formal. I'm on my way to my first job interview. And kailangan ko pa maghanap ng printing shop because I need to print my CV and I need to do an actual like walk-in interview. Kasi sabi ng friend ko who referred me to this job, ano daw siya, kailangan daw siyang mas madali daw yung process kasi it's a big company. And if maghihintay pa ako ng, sa email sa nasubmit ko, it may take another 2 weeks. So sabi naman ng manager niya, I'll just go there right away and look for the manager. Yung pangalan niya is kapangalan ko din. Para I can do the interview right away and he can endorse me. So, ayun. But I need to find printing shop. The sun is very beautiful today. I like that. Sorry. Patay. Kailangan ako. It's very sunny. Ang ganda ng weather and mainit nga lang. ano na yung ano natin? Mahagard na tayo pagdating sa interview. So maglalakad muna ako at maghanap muna ako ng printing area or print shop so I can have my CV printed. Hi, so I'm here at Danda Square ngayon and share ko lang that the sightseeing Toronto hop on and hop off bus is now fully operational. So slowly starting to come back na po yung tourism industry or the other parts of tourism services na directly affected ng pandemic. So I think it's a good, parang na medyo lang na hype up ako. Sumaya ako kasi I get to see that as I always get to see that before pandemic time. Pero yun nga, the tourism industry along with its ancillary industries were the ones that are directly affected by this pandemic. So, and seeing that bus started to grow back to life again. Parang let's hope. It's a sign of hope. And let's hope na sana slowly we can go back to normal na. And let's hope na sana matanggap ako sa trabaho ko. Lakad ako ng 30 minutes, ang init. Pero buti lang may mga shaded areas. Magdala mo lang akong perfume para hindi mapahaw during the interview. Pero wala pa akong mapahamanapan ng print shop para sa aking CV. Sad kaya? Ay. Sige lang ha. Bale, itong upline ko is like a vegetarian restaurant. It's not so me, but doesn't mean I can not provide a very good service that they deserve. A seamless customer service experience. Ganon. But so hanap na ako back to searching ng printa ng aking CV. I'm still here at Yonge Street and check ko lang itong magandang building ng ano ba to? Belgian Moon? Or what? It's a very ayan, parang old building siya right in the middle of these modern towers. And like these huge columns like Athens. But I think they are like curating it or renovating it. Tapos katabi niya mga some old buildings too. Pero may mga modern buildings like glass windows, glass doors, glass walls. share ko lang po. Lalakad ulit ako. Ayan, hi dreamers. Aray ko, sakit yung likod ko. Feeling ko, ayawang ko pa. Anong tawag dyan? I think, to make an x-ray. My 2 p.m. interview time. Hindi na masagasaan yung ano, yung mga kalapate. My 2 p.m. interview time is not yet scheduled. Kasi 4 p.m. pa na magdating yung manager. So, I'm just here outside waiting. And tingnan niyo yung pinapanood ko. Ang cute-cute ng squirrel. Ganyan lang siya. Dala-dala ng ano niya, money. Maraming money binibigay sa kanila. They like na. Tapos may Starbucks dyan sa gilid. May mga kalapati. Nawala yung squirrel. Asan na siya pumunta? Skiri. Nawala siya. Asan na ba yun? Tumakbo na nagtago. Nasa ilalim ng ano dyan. Ano yung mga dapat nating gawin during the interview. So, this is based on my experience and based on my knowledge if my memory serves me right. Number one is you have to look impressive because first impression lasts. So, you have to have that impressive look that is in line with the kind of company that you're applying to. Like, for example, mag-apply ka ng waiter sa isang Hooters. So, you have to look sexy, di ba? Kasi sexy naman yung requirement nila for a server or a waiter sa Hooters. At naman ngayon, I'm applying as a server or a host. Sorry na po, tol. So, ito naman ngayon, I'm applying as a server or as a host. Hindi ko talaga alam, pero maybe server or host. Depende kung anong i-allow nila sa akin. And it's a plant-based restaurant, parang vegetarian restaurant siya. So I cannot like go, I need to look like a little bit formal and all. So yun ang plan ko. And then second, you need to research about the company that you're applying to. So parang feeling ko it's very important to ensure that you have the necessary knowledge and idea about the company's background. You have to know about the company's vision, mission, goals, and objectives. Parang, di naman kailangan i-memorize mo, di ba? Di kailangan ano mo lahat. Basta at least you have an idea as to what this company is serving or what's the mission and the vision of this company. So, for me, alam ko naman that right now, this restaurant is focused more on providing sustainable plant-based products that is good for the environment, good for the body, and good for the health. So these are very interesting alternatives to meat because they don't serve meat. And at the same time, you're helping the environment and the community who are growing, the farmers who are growing these plants that you use as your raw materials. Parang ganun. And then, ano pa? Of course, you create a good impression by, you answer your question well. You answer it clear and concise. You don't have to, parang di mo kailangan na parang Miss Universe ang drama, masyadong dramatic and all. Be upfront, clear and concise as, with regards to your work. And the job description na ina-applyan mo. However, pwede ka namang you try to be expressive in a way that shows your passion as a person. Kasi if you're passionate for this kind of job, like me, I like providing good customer service experience for the guests. And I think para sa akin, it's very important. Kasi it helps me grow. It helps me have that satisfaction that I need as a person. So, yun siya. So you can be passionate. You can say a lot of things about you, make it more personalized, and show how passionate you are in this kind of, in that kind of field, that job that you're applying to, parang ganon. And then you have to show, I think kailangan nating i-show that we are going to be an asset of the company that we are applying to. So we show our skills, we don't demonstrate maybe needed, but yes, we need to show our skills, our talents, what we have, what we can offer to the table, anong pwede natin ibigay sa company, anong pwede natin gawin for the company to prosper, ano ang kaya natin gawin for the company to reach its mission and vision, to reach its monthly objectives, ganon. So you have to share that, anong kaya mong i-contribute for the company's growth and sustainability. And then, of course, smile, eye contact, very important. It's also important to personalize your answers. Like, don't be like, very normal naman kasi, very cliche, very common na yung mga grow as a person and all. I think it's very common. We all wanted to grow as a person. We all wanted to grow as an individual. Both career-wise and both personal lives. I think, sa akin lang ha, for the growing society, for the growing generation, I think we have to think more of how can the company also help you grow. I think it's important for you to grow as a person, as an individual din. And that is important to ensure that there's a work and life balance. Para at least healthy ka with your work and your personal life. Ganun siya. So it's important to share your personal interests and hobbies also. Ano pa ba? And always thank you them for the opportunity that's being given to you. Even if you're not sure if you will be hired, even if you will hindi mo alam kung kukunin ka nila or what during the interview. But always end the interview with gratuity. Hindi ka man makuha, hindi ka man ma-hire, but you learn something with that interview. You learn something a little bit about the company. Kasi yung nag-i-interview sa you is a representation of what the company is. And at least you get to learn a little bit about that company. Which will make you, maybe in the future, kung hindi ka man ma-hire, maybe in the future if you would apply again to that company, you have an idea already. Diba? Companies are here. Companies have their individual missions and visions. And mission and vision and goal and objectives. So VMGO, very common yan. It's the foundation of every company. Ayan na si ano, si Squirrel. Umakyat naman siya. So ganun lang, I think it's important also. Just be thankful. Kasi not everyone will be given the chance to be interviewed, and every interview is an opportunity to learn. So you look on the brighter side, kahit hindi ka makuha. Kung makuha ka man, still give thanks. And of course, show to them that your willingness to learn and do good in your job. Yun lang. I hope you learned something from that. While I'm waiting here, I'm just enjoying my time. Pero talaga masakit ang likod ko. I think I'm gonna call Emily sa school and check with my insurance. Magpapa-check up siguro ako. Hindi ko makahinga. Baka ano na to? COVID. Or baka ang tawag dun. How do we call that? Baka effect ng vaccine or what? Likod siya na part sa wing. Wings part. Parang dito sa may pakpak. Kumbaga. Sa loob. Sakit. Maka sa lungs. Oh my God. Lord, no. Please, no. God forbid. No. So, ito muna ako. Enjoy muna akin yung time dito. Skiri! Kain-kain ka, Skiri, ha? Tapos sa taas ni Skiri, may isa namang Skiru. Si Skiri, tsaka Skiru. Skiri! Kiri. Skiri, oh. Skiri. Skiri. Bakit kaya ito'y Skiri? Ay! Ibang lumapit sa akin. Skiri! Si Skiri, di mo lo... Skiri! Skiri, kiri, kiri! Tatatang-tang! Ay! Hi! Nagutom mo ka kain, Tay! Sarap pa pala akong kain. Isang donut na pala nakain ko, so... Mamayang gabi, magre-rise ako after the interview. Uwi ako magluluto. Pero kumakain ako ngayon dito sa tabi, sa Starbucks. Ito yung kinakain ko. Beyond the meat something. Tapos isang latte kasi wala silang caramel. While watching. So, natapos ko lang ng interview. Ewan ko ba? Natawa ako na medyo napagod. Parang napagod ako magsagot. Kasi I'm worried with my back pain. But it was a nice interview. We talked more about me and my background, which city I love to go to, which is Tokyo. Anyway, ay, mainit nga lang, buti may kape pa ako. To cool me down, but maglalakad ako sa loob ng mall, sa Eaton Center. It's the biggest mall in the downtown area. But in the whole Toronto, I think Yorkdale is the biggest. May pakita ko sa inyo, ito siya ha. Teneng. I love Toronto. Ay, wala pala siyang I love. Toronto lang pala. Wait. Wale. Wala yung mga rano ko, oy. Na pinagagawa ko today, oy. Masakit kasi yung likod ko. Feeling ko may COVID ako. Ewan ko ba. Kaya ito siya. Lakad-lakad lang. Pero this is like the City Hall. Ito yung ginagamit nila right now as the logo of the City of Toronto. So... ito yung kanilang City Hall. Masyak ka, parang UFO spaceship na parang may dalawang... ito siya. This is their park. Tapos dito, ano tawag doon? Katabi naman ito ang ng parang square na to. St. Phillips, Nathan Phillips Square pala to. Katabi naman niya ang ano yun? Ang old City Hall building. Para siyang simbahan actually. Yung kanilang old City Hall building. Pero maganda. I like their napuling ko, wait lang. Puling ko. So, ito siya. So, that's why you can see at all the Toronto, City of Toronto na mga logo. Yan yung City Hall nila. Pero, maganda din naman yung old City Hall nila. That really an old building. Pero may sadyang ano siya. Kasi old nga, di ba? Mahinit dito. Ito naman siya. Yan na building na yan, makikita nyo. Yan yung, anong tawag dun? Yan yung dating City Hall nila, nakalagay sa mapa. Sinagamit nila previously. And katabi naman ito yung part ng Eaton Center, sa biggest mall dito, na may indoor, ano siya, para talaga siyang mall sa Pilipinas, na indoor, may sa loob lahat. Kasi nakasanayan kasi nilang malls dito or parang shopping district is parang yung parang outlet style, yung sa nasa labas lang, kanya-kanyang stall, parang ganon. Pero dito sa Eaton Center, may mga ganon sa labas, like Samsung, mga big stores. Pero marami sa nasa loob. So makikita niyo yan siya. And then, ito yung old... Ito yung ano nila, ay Pilipino. Marami kasi Pilipino dito. Pero ito yung kanilang old city hall. 60 Queen West. Pero ang ganda. Parang old building. Hindi ko alam kung ano yung ginagamit nila dito ngayon. Ito siya. It's like, ay mainit. Ay, takot ah. So, tanawa. Tingnan nyo. Parang may clock pa siya sa taas. Tower clock. Kailan nyo ganyan, oh? Di ba? Maganda, di ba? Oh, dyan. Parang siyang kastilyo. Yan, may tower sa taas. Hari ko. Lakad-lakad muna ako. I don't know right now what's the actual purpose of this building. Kasi, parang... Siyempre, lumipat na sila dun sa kanilang building na existing ngayon. Pero sa tawag dito is Old City Hall of Toronto. Ito yung, ito yung nakaharap ko ngayon. That's a CF. CF property or like the Cadillac Fairview Company. It's like a, I think it's a holding group. It's a holding company of several multinational companies. Like, ito siya. CF Tower. Which is the owner, I think, of Eaton Center. And then... Kasi pangalan niya Cadillac Fairview. Team Canada. The home of Team Canada Olympic Team. So ito yung mall, may connecting bridge sila. Going to the Hudson's Bay. So ito yung sinasabi ko sa inyong mga mall nila. Ito yung Saks Fifth Avenue and Hudson's Bay. So kailangan kong mag-mask para makapasok ako sa mall. Kasi kailangan ng mask dito. So ito yung sinasabi kong mall. Ito na sa harap ko. So para siyang... Ano talaga siya? Like at the type of parang sa atin na style ng mall, parang Singapore. Yan. Parang siyang SM Aura. So this art installation, it's called Flight Stop by Michael Snow. So there are like 60 life-size Canada geese completed in 1979. Oh my god. So he did it individually. Cadillac Fairview Corporation Limited and Wintario. Okay. Yan yun siya. Pero, yun. Pasok na ako dito para aircon. Kasi mainit sa labas. Maglalakad ako hanggang sa dulo kasi nung napapunta dun sa bahay ko. Pero dadaan ako ng Dollarama. Kasi I need to buy yun nga. Panluto. Wala kasing frying pan. May kitchen kami pero ewan ko ba? Hindi ako na-orient ng maayos anong mga pwede akong gamitin at hindi. So I need to buy my own things. Ay. Meron itong Abercrombie & Fitch tsaka Apple. Apple Store. You have to fall in line, but ayokong mag-fall in line. Asan na ba? May Pandora, Lacoste, Danish Pastry House. Ay? Ay, lakad mo na ako, may L'Occitane pala dito. So, L'Occitane, L'Occitane is yan siya. L'Occitane is the main provider of toiletries ng Shangri-La, Shangri-La Group. So, nung nagstay kami sa Shangri-La sa Mactan, Cebu during Sinulog of 2019, that's January of 2019, nagstay kami ng 2 nights sa Shangri-La Mactan. So, yung ginagamit nila is L'Occitane. Yun ang provider ng kanilang bath soap, lotion, and all sa room. Maganda naman yung room, in fairness. Siyempre, luxury yun. So, I'll get back to you. Lalakad muna ako.